Hello everybody, how's it going? Welcome back to the channel, welcome to it if you're new, and welcome to Project Fredbear Reboot, a game that is currently in demo form, or demo stages, and takes place in Fredbear's family diner, or Fredbear and Friends, I'm not too sure. Today we're going to be doing survival mode, since that is kind of the only option available, so let's just jump right into it, shall we? I do apologize for that odd intro there. I really don't know what I was saying. Wait, what? Okay. Hi, though. I didn't expect to be spawning in front of you three. Now, kill me by chance. I am a bit curious about that. Where are the stairs? They're not. Oh, there we go. Oh! That answered my question. If they can kill me, okay. Alright, here now. Alright. Try to find the office, which I think is over here, if I remember correctly. Yeah, okay. So, pretty much the whole ordeal of this mode is to simply survive, so. Yeah. I'm kind of curious, where's Foxy? Pretty sure he's in here somewhere too. Right, isn't this... I think that's how you deal with Freddy. Which in that case, might want to stay by that. If I had to take a guess. Hi Foxy. Not gonna kill me, are you? No, doesn't seem like it. Huh, wait. Oh, okay. Doesn't kill me. A thought did strike me, though. Does Foxy have, like, to be... I know it's kind of like FNAF 1, I guess, maybe? A little bit. Where you have to watch Foxy, but I'm not sure if it is like FNAF 1, where you have to watch him through the cameras, or if you have to, like, actually go up there and look at him. Let's see, can I... Oh, there we go. Huh. This place looks big when you're walking around, but honestly looks very small when you're, like, on the cameras. I say small. This is massive. I know there's Easter eggs, like Shadow Freddy and Golden Freddy, but I don't know how to access them, though. Snap, maybe I do. I know there's, like, a key somewhere, right? Like, on a chair or something like that, right? I could be very mistaken, but I think there was like a key or something that could be used to unlock that, this door here, which does not seem to be able to get open now, but I think with the proper, hello? Was it just me or was there like a little clicking sound? I don't like that. I don't like the fact that there is random, like, clicking noise. Noise. Goys, there is a clicking noise. Oh, god, what? Jesus. They're loud. I mean, it makes sense. They're, like, 15-ton animatronics, but still. They sound absolutely heavy. Wait. Is Chica in there? Obviously, that's Bonnie. Wait, Chica? Okay, Chica is like straight up gone. Unless. If Foxy's still there, that's good. Okay, where is Chica? Where did Bonnie go to? Wait. Oh, snap, Fredbear's gone. But that's not good. They're all moving. But not all. Most. Hello? Oh, hi. Where are you going, Fredbear? Leap. How do I leap? Is he coming to my. I see you over there around the corner. My man legit was like, nah, Not today. Yeah, he's leaving. Okay. So I'm guessing Morph will activate as the night progresses. Found Bonnie. That's good. That is a very good thing. Oh, there's she. Okay. Now I'm starting to see him. Okay. I don't like how there's a big old Fint in the back of the office. I really don't like that. Freddy's still there. Spring Bonnie's... Oh, Foxy. Okay, Foxy's on the move. Okay. Wait, what? I'm not in danger, am I? I hope not. I sure hope I'm not. I don't know what's happening, but I don't like it. Freddy, are you... Okay, Freddy's still there. The only ones still on stage are Freddy and Spring Bonnie. Hey, what? Hello? Okay, never mind. It's just Spring Bonnie on the stage. Freddy, I think, is making his way to me. He's a bit different from the others, right? Yeah, he is coming right to me. Freddy? Okay, Fred. Wait, Freddy? Are you okay? You just seem a little frozen there. Chica also is a little frozen. I think Chica got stuck in the corner. Freddy. Freddy. Understand. I don't want any trouble from you, my good sir. Barry sits there. Is all you gotta do is look out the doors. That's all. Oh snap, that was Fredbear. he was just strolling up to my door. Hi, Freddy. You're just slowly starting to peek around that corner. You know, I'd appreciate it if you'd leave. Just like how Fredbear did. Can I help you, good sir? You just standing there ominously. Freddy, look. I'm getting paid probably minimum wage. Can you not? You know. Can you not try to come attack me, please? Freddy, look, my good sir, all I ask is you strodle back to the stage. I have just 2 hours left. I know you're... Oh. That caught me so off guard. Oh my god. Okay, back to... wrong way. I was about to say back to the office, and then I realized I'm heading to the entrance by accident. I did not think Foxy was gonna just skedaddle into my office like that, but okay. I guess we are not about to win the night. Well then, okay. Right, I still don't know where a key would be. Orange, you thirst. What? Orange, you thirst. I think they missed out on the Y. Aren't you thirsty? Orange, you thirst. There you go. Right, I feel like if there was a key hidden, where would I be? Like, if I was a hidden key, right, where would I be? Probably on a chair. And there's like up to 10 million chairs in this location, and I don't know which one is, the one that I need. It might not even be on a chair, who knows? I'm curious on if, like, Foxy spots you, if it's just, like, immediate game over, or if you can actually escape him. That would actually be very, good to know, wouldn't it? if you are capable of escaping the grasp of Foxy. Speaking of which, that's probably where we're gonna head. Try and get like the key and stuff. They got pool. I just realized that. They got pool tables. Why don't I stay here? Never mind, I just realized why I don't stay here. Yeah, if any of the animatronics come in here, I'm just screwed. Like, straight up screwed. There's no getting out of that. It's one way in, one way out. I don't think I can squeeze by like a off-brand white Putin. If you know, you know, and I'm in the guy's bathroom. Hello. Alright. R.I.P. to that man. And I get an R.I.P. in the comments. Yes. Women's bathroom. Oh. Why is Spring Bonnie with the, creepy pasta Teletubbies? No, it's not Slendy Tubbies. Never mind. Hey, it could be. Could be Slendy Tubbies. I was thinking of, like, what's a good name for, like, creepypasta versions of the, like, what? Oh! Where did you come from? What? I don't know what's happening, but get in the fin. Oh. Oh. Nice feet. I guess. I'm gonna just go this way, good sir. I'd appreciate you not following me, but I feel like you will. Shit. just shut that real quick. It's already 2 a.m. Wait. Oh, Freddy's on. Oh god, Freddy's on the way. I don't. Freddy, stop. He actually listened. Yo, Freddy. Can you go to McDonald's and give me a 10-piece? Okay, Bonnie is not outside my door, and I'm kind of glad about that. But I feel like Freddy's about to be outside my door any second, and I really don't need that happening. How do I... I know, like, not moving stops Freddy. Because he sort of just moves when you move, but then again, he was moving when I was not moving, so it's kind of odd. Freddy just kind of does his own thing. Like, oh, you're not moving, I see. I'm gonna inch closer anyway. Freddy's just a goofy goober, that's all. Some would say he's even a menace to society. Oh, dear. I'm surprised we genuinely was able to get away from Bonnie there a second ago. Oh, come on. It's not even... Sorry, I cut myself off because all of a sudden I see that peek around the corner. It's just like, why? Why are you here? It just turned 3 o'clock, my good sir. I'd appreciate it if you go away. Okay, time to run. Definitely time to go. Okay, hi. Get unstuck. That should have reset him, hopefully. Oh no, it did not. I thought that reset you. What? Okay, that's definitely not good, is it? Well, it appears I was gravely mistaken. Freddy, are you able to move? If so, can you, like, skedaddle, like, whip and nay-nay yourself back the way you came? Like, every other character, for the most part, besides maybe Foxy, I can, you know, escape. Freddy, no. I don't think I can escape Freddy. And that's kind of why Freddy is the one that I'm most skeptical about. My only issue, quote unquote, that I'm having at the moment is if Freddy does keep moving to me, right? How am I supposed to survive? Right? Because eventually he's gonna end up like on top of me and kill me. So, does that mean I have to like skedaddle my way back into the office and hopefully, dodge and weave him? That might be how you do it. You see him coming and you just start, wait. I just realized something. I think I remember how the mechanic for Freddy works. If he gets close enough to you. Wait, what? Oh, is it that thing coming back up? I hear the little clicking noise. God, you are menacing! Don't know how well y'all can see that, but my God. Just the fact that he's staring at me. Look at them big ol' eyes. Freddy, stop. Yeah, he is getting closer. Freddy, please. Look. Look, if I get a 20-piece McNugget, I will give you 15. I don't care if I don't get half. I just don't want you killing me, my concern. Wait, are you talking? Hold on. I did not expect you to say anything. Oh, peeking around the corner is not a smart idea, is it? I heard somebody moving and I don't know who. God, what time is it? Don't know what time it is, and I'm skeptical that it's still only like 3 a.m. It might be 4, I'm not too sure. We're stuck in a corner, not able to move. Of course we can move, yes, like, it's just Freddy's right there and I don't know where anybody else is. So, oh dear, Freddy, look, can I help you with something actually? That's what I'm curious about. Oh. Don't laugh. Look, Freddy, don't laugh at me like that. It's already creepy enough if you're just standing there. You have to laugh at me now? Are you not gonna move now? Freddy, please. You're genuinely scaring the life out of me. Not in a way of like, oh, I'm about to poop myself, but you're just there. Why? This is all the video is gonna be for the most part. Just us standing in one spot. Wait, we did it? Wait. Wait, we did it. It's gonna boot us back to the menu, isn't it? Oh, yep. You did it. Get out. You beat the game. Get out of my establishment. I don't want you back. Go. Oh, okay, that's. I really thought it was still like 4 a.m. at the earliest. No, apparently we. A lot closer than I expected. Okay. We died. We officially died once. I know that the jump scare at the beginning of the video would be considered a second jump scare or. Well, in this case, the first jump scare, but still, technically, I was testing to see who can and can't kill me before the fact, so yeah. That one definitely does not count. You can consider it like half a jump scare, considering, well, like I said, testing. But yeah, that has been Pro. Oops, excuse me, sorry. Project Fredbear rebooted, survival mode. If you like to. Actually, I'm not sure. I was gonna say, if you'd like to see me do another video on this game, just let me know down below. Down below. English is the only language I know, and I cannot speak it good sometimes. But actually, you know what? Whenever the full game does release, and you want me to cover it, let me know down below, and I'll definitely give it a shot when that does happen. But until then, though, this has been your captain speaking, and I hope you have enjoyed. If you did, I hope to catch y'all around in the next one. And until then, stay chaotic, but not too chaotic. And bye-bye!